Congressman Salud Carbajal spoke at an event in San Luis Obispo today. It was part of the Central Coast Community Project Victory Tour. He joins Slo County Supervisor Bruce Gibson to highlight the improvements that will be made to public safety, and that includes updating law enforcement's communication systems. He says this will happen with a $5.6 million investment that came through federal funding bill.
Our first responders work around the clock to keep our community safe. As their representative, I need to ensure they have the tools and resources they need to do their job safely and effectively. Since they have our backs every single day, it is my job to do everything I can to have their backs.
Carbajal has been the representative for California's 24th congressional district since 2017. He faces Republican Brad Allen in the general election on November 8th.